Comparison leads to envy and insecurity, and insecurity and envy leads to dirty competition. Competition, when it's healthy, na, no problem. Competition to excel yourself. You compare yourself with your previous score, na? Why are you comparing yourself in another score? Last year, this is what I got. Let me compare myself, my current score, how I should improve now. But no, we are so concerned about what others do than I do. And then, heart burns, you know? Burns. Peace is gone. Like the Titanic was gone, our values and our peace and our satisfaction is gone because constantly ek hi dikhta hai, uske paas hai, uske paas hai. Mere paas nahi. Constantly the mind is focusing on this, you know. That is envy. I don't mind losing, but he should lose.